In this episode, we are talking about the next critical part of the Long Island Sound waterway, plankton. Plankton are small animals and plants and are usually the first food for sea life. They are an essential link in the food chain. Plankton consists of phytoplankton and zooplankton. Phytoplankton are known as primary producers. They take elements from the environment and the sun to make food for themselves, like plants and algae do. Phytoplankton contain chlorophyll, and they use photosynthesis to turn it into chemical energy. They consume carbon dioxide and release 50 to 70% of the oxygen on this earth. This makes it possible for humans to live on this planet. Thank you, plankton. Zooplankton are considered primary consumers. Similar to herbivores on land, they eat the plants around them, like the phytoplankton. Larger animals, such as the blue whale, eat the zooplankton, and the chain continues. How well are our waterways and our oceans? Quality and abundance of zooplankton is a good indicator of a healthy marine ecosystem. They thrive where water temperature is good, nutrient levels are high, and water pollution is low. When they thrive, so does the rest of the sea life. Zooplankton provide an essential link in the marine food chain. Watch our episode on conservation ecology to learn more about how humans upset the food chain and how we can avoid damaging the ecosystem that provides us with oxygen and feeds our food. My name is Kyle Troy, and I am the naturalist at the Marine Education Center in Harbor Island. To learn more, come down and visit us.